Position the patient lying on the table in a supine position with the legs in full extension. Place the fulcrum at the metatarsal-phalange joint line of the first toe with the proximal end aligned with the first metatarsal pointing towards the ankle and the distal end along the line of the distal phalange. Passively push the patient's hallux down to perform an extension motion. Record the reading in degrees and any pain present.